Tu kutendereza Yesu, Yesu Holy One Kwandinga.
Following the consecration, Banja was led to the vestry to robe in his bishop's attire, symbolizing the official commencement of his role as the sixth bishop of Namirembe Diocese. The moment was consecrated. Banja expressed gratitude and he thanked the Lord for choosing him to lead the diocese. The Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, Dr. Stephen Kazimba Mgalu, who presided over the consecration and enthronement of Banja, commended the outgoing retired bishop, Right Reverend Wilberforce Chitolu Walida, for having retired honorably. He thanked him for the service, especially the gospel of peace, which transformed the lives of the believers, including engaging in development activities. He tasked the incoming bishop to always encourage the congregation to be united for the service and growth.
Let us appreciate our bishop, our native leader, the Right Reverend of the Missouri, Southern. As we end the year 2023, let us continue to encourage our congregations to be united for service and growth, Ephesians 4. But also focus on the next year theme from Romans 12, 1 to 2. Conforming to the truth of God's word, and not the patterns of this world. It is perfect, conforming to the truth of God's word and not the world.
President Yoweri Museveni congratulated Banja upon his consecration and enthronement as the sixth bishop of Namirembe Diocese. In his message delivered by the Vice President Jessica Lupo, he pledged government support to the church and rallied leaders to preach the gospel of wealth creation to the believers.
We have a duty to raise the generation who are focused and have vision for this country. Government will continue to work for the maintenance of peace and security in the country, and also put the necessary infrastructure in place as a way of facilitating the country's development. I call upon the believers to receive and support the bishop wholeheartedly. Once again, I congratulate the Right Reverend Moses Banja upon I wish you God's blessings and joyful celebrations. I thank you.
The Kabaka of Buganda Kingdom, Ronald Muwenda Mutebi, congratulated Banja upon his elevation and maintained that the kingdom will always cherish the historical ties with the Church of Uganda in the strive to ensure the economic well-being of the communities, in a message that was delivered by Nalinya Agnes Nabaluga.
No ways of way, request of Pasifa to Savoyo, Omotoko, Okurumania, Okrebunja to Akatoda, Yomoyo, no way of money. O Lamizi, what he can be there, are so good, Oblanka, to Savia, Katoda, Kwe, Amani.
The Buganda Prime Minister Charles Peter Mayiga also congratulated Banja on his enthronement.
Yeah,
Moses Banja secured the position of bishop through the House of Bishops election at St. Stephen's Cathedral, Nalwerere, in East Busoga Diocese. Born on October 20th, 1964, in Nakabogobira, Busiro, embraced Christianity and received Jesus Christ as his savior on December 3rd, 1989. He entered the ministry, being ordained in 1996, and later became a priest in 1998. His marital partner is Reverend Canon Professor Olivia Nasaka Banja, and they are blessed with three children. Report compiled by Jaliat Namawaya for the news.
Yes, yes, holy